going down 1-0. We were up the whole game in shots, getting our chances. Our goalie had a really good game. I don't think throughout the whole game we doubted ourselves. We were always positive in the room and knew we were going to get the win. And after that big 5-on-3 kill, I think that kind of boosted everybody's confidence up and got us going. And then we got that goal with 5 minutes left in the third, and then we just kind of bared down from there.
Just tell me about the goal, how you saw it.
It was kind of a hard game. Like, we just couldn't score. Like, the puck didn't bounce for us, but I mean, we battled through, and I mean, 2-1 victory, like, feels amazing.
I loved our game tonight. I mean, basically from start to finish. I think that Erie team, one of the best teams in the league early on, just watching them on tape their couple games and exhibition, they've been scoring at will, and tons of shots on net, and we knew that. I thought we defended extremely well. We only gave them 20 shots and had a hard time scoring, but wasn't from a lack of chances, that's for sure. We had ton of pucks on the goaltender and a lot of pucks that were tipped wide. I think we ended up with, 35, 36 shots. It easily could have been 45. So I thought we played real strong again offensively, even though we only had 2 goals to show for it. Yeah.